Hi, my name is Scott Goldberg.
And I'm Michelle Krause.
And we are Vital Fitness Holistic Center.
And the two of us actually met each other, 8 years ago now. And before that, we were on our own for a good 10 plus years working individually. And we learned that what we do really complements each other, and we both have the same goal in mind.
So our philosophies are very much one and the same, and that is for us to be able to help you be the best version of yourself you can be, and to also be a self-advocate for yourself when it comes to health and wellness. I am a functional trainer, and people call me the mechanic of the body, where I take a look at people and do a lot of restorative care with them, and take a look at the orthopedic issues or the sports-related issues that they need assistance with, and then help to overcome them to help them become the best version of themselves that they can be.
And Scott sees people that are either elite athletes, even on to people that have had debilitating injuries or health conditions. And I also do the same, but I work the opposite end. So we're kind of like yin and yang. He works on the muscles to get them stronger, and then I help you to loosen up that body, to help get the fascia loosened, to open up areas for your body to be able to communicate better. There are a lot of times that we've had injuries like I've had, and I know Scott got into this because of his family being sick at a very young age, and I got into this because I had some debilitating injuries and was starting to have some really bad health issues from those injuries, which I didn't know they were from those injuries. But we are so passionate about being able to have our community be happy and healthy, and to be able to help you become an advocate in that way. So we work with creating programs for you and working one-on-one with you. We only take on one new person at a time. We try to make sure that we can get you to start developing things in your area that you can work on at home. So it's not about just what happens with us, it's also about what happens in your home and in your lifestyle. I am a cranial sacral therapist. I am a advanced medical massage therapist. I do visceral manipulation, but I'm also a holistic health coach. And so what comes with it with me is I help you to get areas where you can get your body and your mind to relax so that your body can function fully.
Our unique collaborative approach is something that we've worked on to refine over the years, where we are both working, so we are into preventative care. This way, you're taking charge as your own self-advocate, and you are steering your course. And we are the empathic supporters along the way that when you leave our center, you feel a sense of empowerment and renewal more than anything else, and a feeling that you can take on the world.
And so if it sounds like something that resonates with you, we would love to work with you. We are definitely looking for people that are ready to take action, that have had health issues that they were told that they'd have for the rest of their lives, that we can get you to your best, feeling your best, so that you can have the best relationships, you can have the best lifestyle possible. Give us a call.
Our best day is when you walk out and you've accomplished a goal that you never thought was possible.
Absolutely, yeah.
To us, that is why we do what we do today.
Yeah, seeing that smile on your face when you've made those accomplishments is the best thing for us. I'm a retired firefighter, and people used to be happy to see me there, and I now work in a really quiet environment, but it's really nice when people are happy to come and see me, and they can feel the difference in one session. And then after a couple of sessions, you know, when people come to us and say, hey, I didn't realize it, but I helped, you know, I helped the whole family, you know, move these boxes and I didn't need to rest. Or, you know, I hit my goal because I did a triathlon and I did my best time. So you let us know what you need. You give us a call and we will help get you into your best health. Thank you so much. And we hope you have a great day, and we're looking for you to have your best life.
Cheers.